Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pule make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring.
All right, Miss, I'm gonna save you over here, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump and didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Thank you. I need the money.
Sorry, but I need that. These ain't friendly streets.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure,
I guess. Nice to see you, too.
Let's get out of here. Meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Jeff,
65 bracelets, dirty street trash clothing, something missing?
Complete the look
with a single-hand fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you are trendy.
Complete the look.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news. Rock and roll is dead and pop is in. Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth & Son, the home of keyboards? Thanks to the science of
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. They're hypocrites. They spent 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, Inigo. So please hurry, huh? Tommy, I need you, all right?
Hello? Hello?
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner. Maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
An uninvited diversity of the city.
Shady Acres.
And when you buy into that breed that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertainment.
Jacuzzi.
Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf.
Muscle chump.
Tonight we make offerings.
It's not the same as a lonely man with a ponytail singing of his love on a guitar at the door of a fair maiden's hacienda. But it is not far short. See what you think of Mr. John Hummer.
Stupid! This is the FBI!